of sleepers, still the cousin of death. Then are the ones we've laid to rest, still asleep in their heads. There's something missing like a hole in their chest. And yes, I guess I'll try to block it off, a lot of the pain and regret. I'm killing demons while I'm dealing with stress. I'm gonna dodge with the devil, ain't even left, I'm depressed. I'll keep on pushing till I get to what's next. I'll throw and go toe to toe and over to all the rest. Cause you can touch me never to come to that rock shit, man. I've given half of my life to fucking bringing this rapture. It's like magic when it's something you capture. Yeah, it's like letting loose in the mic, has an effect you can't master. Pound your roots until it's something you're fractured. So eat your hands with a mic, I'm getting sick of these actors. They're so close but yet so far from the answer. Man, I guess you can't phone a friend whenever you're playing the gangster. They don't really wanna step to it yet. They're finding it hard to accept as another artist projects all of their efforts into something that's meant to mold their life in their hands or even a place to just rent. That's where music comes, a place to drink grass. That's where I find that it's best to lay my head when I mess. I'll keep on holding like I'm holding a net, like I'm moldable gold until I'm only a threat. So I guess that you can take this track as a fucking statement to any of you wankers that's talking all of that hate shit, to any of you rappers that's spelling all of that fiction. I'm coming for your heads and I ain't meaning an occasion. Your aims are fucking basic, your lies are fucking blatant. Hasn't it any wonder that happened in a culture racist? Times are fucking wasted, why are we playing games still? Killing all your dreams while I'm poking holes in your soul skill.